Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah. I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Giants did come here. Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
The floor boy.
Something's missing. Maybe the riddle will help.
A riddle answer for that sand bowl?
It means freedom. Let's try it.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. Not sure what a thrall is, but freedom fits the rest. There's a crystal in that turtle. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess I have to go down.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in it. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hulldreffel. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
We made it across!
Read it.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep.
I do not know. Boy.
I've seen this language before. where to now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with a string of some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. If the claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
I'm sure we can figure this out.
Oh, I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't get it.
Take it.
Okay.
Okay? Of course.
Yeah. Think you can move it? Looks kind of heavy. Then move! And we're stuck. Card still attached to the...
I see that. Broken. Keep it.
There's something special about them. I can feel it. It's working!
All this old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
Nah.
Okay, I think we can get to that rock now. I think it's up ahead. might give us the way to the top.
Machinery in here looks almost dwarfed. That's definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only mine the mountains.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
It's working! Oh, there it goes again. Still doing here. You got the claw! It fits! That's perfect! That should hold it. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top. But we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What's it?
Stay back! The tunnel, boy.
Got it.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Good for me, anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
My pain is not your concern.
Fire! He's coming! Too heavy. All right, moving again. Hey, when we get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open. Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Enemies ahead!
Heavy Draugr!
for fighting.
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No. We are stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Focus up, boy!
Scatter mother's ashes. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Ready yourself!
Intense.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
Is it sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. Someone's screaming.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri.
Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Thank you.
plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
How does this thing work?
I do not care. Be ready.
Actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Rated mistletoe arrows. Straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No. I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No. Over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No. And uptight. Fussy! I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Where you grab that? Never mind. So unclean. So unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. Oh, how do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber, aiming it at that hardened world tree sap will vibrate its patterns to fracture point.
What's that mean?
It makes certain crystals go boom. Trust me, you'll love it. Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
Where'd you learn how to do that, Sindri?
Well, after Brock and I parted ways, I undertook some study in Vanaheim, truly mind-expanding. Now and then, I need new inspiration to grow, creatively. Part of why we split up, my brother and I, he's stuck in his ways, so our work stagnated. Sure, we mastered weapon-making, but then what? Change is a part of life. If you can't adapt, learn to thrive, you'll be left in the dust. And that's filthy.
Okay. Until next time.
Before you go, see that you take special care near the peak. I'm pretty sure Odin is protecting something up there, and you don't want to get on the Aesir's bad side.
Who? Us?
Yes, yes, come in! Well, if you don't need it, don't buy it. I always say.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this.
Strange though. That one didn't completely blow up. That crystal, I shot it once. It's glowing again.
Crystal renews itself. Useful.
Now it's stuck on the other side. I will never get tired of shattering things with this. Near the top. Not long now, Mom. Look! The summit! We're so close now.
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.